Welcome to dbForge SQL Complete Tutorials. SQL Complete is an advanced code completion, formatting, and refactoring add-in for SQL Server Management Studio. In this video, we will show you how to use the CASE expression in SQL Server with dbForge SQL Complete. We will take the following employees table as an example and populate it with data. The CASE expression makes it possible to check whether a condition is true or false and then returns the corresponding result. The CASE expression has two formats. The simple CASE expressions compares an expression to a set of simple expressions to determine the result. The search CASE expression evaluates a set of Boolean expressions to determine the result. Both formats support an optional else argument. CASE can be used in any statement or clause that allows a valid expression. For example, you can use CASE in statements such as select, update, delete, and set, and in clauses such as select list, in, where, order by, and having. In this video, we will show you several examples of using the CASE expression in the SELECT statement. Let's start with the simple CASE expression format. Imagine that a company has decided to give bonuses to all of its employees. The amount of these bonuses must be calculated as follows. The IT department employees will get a bonus of 15% on top of the salary. The accounting department employees will get a bonus of 10% on top of the salary. Other employees will get a bonus of 5% on top of the salary. Let's create a SELECT query with the CASE expression in SQL Complete. Let's execute this query to get the following result. During the execution, the department values are compared one by one with the values indicated in the WHEN clauses. Whenever the values turn out to be identical, the process is interrupted to return the value indicated after the THEN keyword from the corresponding WHEN clause. Consequently, the value of the ELSE clause is returned in case the department value does not match any of the WHEN values. If the else clause is absent and there is still no match, a null value will be returned. Now let's take a look at an example that involves the searched CASE expression format. Let's create a SELECT query with the CASE expression using SQL Complete. This query shows the congruence between the condition, including and not including the else clause, and the returned output. Let's execute our query to get the following result. Again, during the execution, the WHEN conditions are checked in a top-to-bottom succession. When the first condition is met, the check is interrupted to return the value indicated after the THEN keyword from the corresponding WHEN clause. If none of the WHEN conditions are met, then the value indicated after the ELSE clause will be returned. And if none of the WHEN conditions are met and there is no ELSE clause, then a null value will be returned. That's it! Now you know how to use the CASE operator and how helpful dbForge SQL Complete can be suggesting lists of relevant keywords and objects and relieving you of tedious manual coding. Try SQL Complete for free at devart.com or feel free to ask the dbForge account executive to schedule a product demo to discover the full power of the tool.